It's a nightmare for me because it has been terminated on 12th of June, okay? During termination, it's very difficult for me because I have to explain to my husband, to family, because there's no income at all after this. Everything has been difficult for me because I've been working for 22 years and then it's happened at, for me, is it wrong if I fight something good for, not for myself, but for the rest of the members in HSBC? When I'm looking at what's happening now, it's something like, it's not fair. It's really unfair labor practice